garden gate and went out into the big green meadow.
Thank you.
a sudden fright, creeping stealthily toward them through the grass, was a cat.
Thank you.
The duck squawked and flapped hurriedly out of the pond. Pacing around the tree, looking up at them with greedy eyes.
Thank you.
with his wings. And the wolf sprang angrily at him, snapping this and that.
Thank you.
tree. You don't need to shoot. The little bird and I have already caught the wolf. Now, help us take him to the zoo.
Thank you.
still quacking inside the wolf. For the wolf had been in such a hurry that he had swallowed her alive.